What is solid waste? Each day, every single person produces solid waste. Solid waste are garbage, trash, or any discarded items by the society. There are different types of waste, which are biodegradable such as food waste, recyclable such as plastic and metal, residual such as rubber and ceramic, hazardous such as bleach and other chemicals, and lastly, COVID-19 related waste such as face masks and face shields. What is solid waste management? It is the collecting, treating, and disposing of solid material that is discarded because it has served its purpose or no longer useful. Now talking about what is solid waste management, why is it important? Waste management is important because it protects the environment from harmful impacts of inorganic and biodegradable components found in waste. When waste are not handled properly, it generally ends up in landfills or seas, endangering human health and marine life. Managing solid waste is very important because the different types of waste are being processed and disposed in their own different ways. There are also 5 R's that we must follow in solid waste management: refuse, reduce, reuse, recycle, and recovery. What are the benefits of solid waste management? Earth provides all the resources needed to keep both living and non-living things alive. It is our responsibility to promote public awareness of our Mother Earth's well-being. Waste management not only removes surrounding waste, but also reduces the intensity of greenhouse gases that causes pollution. Reducing energy use reduces the amount of carbon dioxide emissions. Also, it contributes to the creation of a healthy planet. We can help conserve natural resources such as minerals and water by simply managing your trash. And that would be all. Thank you, and manage your solid waste properly.